tea leaf reader. I'm sure what he says is very interesting.
We need more than your good opinion. If we're going to take down Labuz, we need good information.
But what good is that if I can't understand him?
Stop.
It's not that hard, mate. He speaks, you listen. What can you lose?
War. Conflict. As it was, so shall it be again. Why do you come? Is it for power to challenge the ancient ocean? Do you want glory to rival eternal Surya? With such, I cannot help. Or is it something else? Ah, yes. Fortune.
One way to get at Labuz is to steal food right from his mouth. Today's fortune is the perfect opportunity. Portuguese and EIC warships are at war with each other. Using the chaos for cover, we will pick them off one by one and take their cargo. That is sure to get Labuz's attention. Time is short. Prepare yourselves.
Hello, Johnny from Eurogamer here, and in case the very long introduction didn't already clue you in, this is Skull and Bones gameplay. This is my capture from the E3 demo I played and very much enjoyed. We're doing a hostile takeover, which basically means we were going around and blowing up enemy AI ships and occasionally each other, as you will see, because I managed to take out an enemy player, then I managed to get myself killed, and I changed ships into the frigate, and generally have quite a nice time on the high seas. So I will shut up now and just let you watch it. I hope you enjoy.
Captain, English frigate!
Everything she beans. We are the proud rich. It's a strong rich, Captain.
English frigate sighted.
Damned if this was the work of any natives. The EIC may be dishonorable swabs, but they ain't cowards.
Abuse.
Maybe. If so, he's changed his ways. Begun burning instead of looting.
Burning gold? Don't make no earthly sense. That ain't for pirates. The sooner we take him down, the better we'll all be. Come, found a logbook in the loot. Some interest in reading. There might be more loot nearby.
Anchor us, brother! Bring us to anchor!
Chains are set!
I landed in Liverpool. I wait.
Power loot away!
Hail into the wind!
We shall be off.
Set the sheets!
Forward, brother! And faster!
Moonrakers here! Oh,
of a hostile target. Let's send it to the seabird.
Men on hold! Hoist the sail!
Weigh anchor! On reef demands!
English warships, armed to the teeth!
Ready, cannons!
We'll send you straight
to the sea! Forward, brother! And faster!
Captain, let's keep afar those hunters. They're out for blood. Captain, bounty hunters are sailing away big boats.
My friend!
Anchor the ship!
Hear that, brother!
Sails!
Flash sloop sight!
She's running downward!
Suck a lot of fleet!
That ship is carrying some valuable cargo. It's a perfect prey for us.
Surrender!
Leave sails! It's captured! Full tilt, Silbo! Full tilt!
Ship is sailing near. I say we blow it to bits. Winds against us, Captain.
Full tilt!
Go!
gold!
Quicker now! Godspeed!
Maintain her in the wind!
We got that cargo now!
Bloody curses!
The wind is behind us!
Full tilt, Silver! Full tilt!
Moonrakers are! Hold the
We are on a broad reach! Captain, that ship there is full of riches. Just waiting to be boarded.
Take cover!
Get down!
Silver, please, get us moving! Mr. Barty, get him to a
Let's take a different tackle.